All right, flame out time. Whirlpool's already happening. Extracting the wort, clear as a whistle, out from the kettle, through the pump, through the counter flow chiller, up through the beer thermometer, or the throughometer, and then down in here and into the carboy. Getting a nice aeration going in. It's looking good. No waste, nothing, no hops or anything. It's just clear wort. The whirlpool does that.